Dogs snoring and how to stop snoring in dogs. Are you a dog owner? You must then go visit our website, petmoo.com. As we have lots more information about your dogs. Do visit our family-friendly online pet store, pamoo.com, for great deals, both for you and your pets. Also, feel free to ask any questions you may have on the comments section of this video. And our team at PetMoo would be glad to answer them for you. Like humans, dogs also snore. Snoring dogs are cute to watch in video posts, but perhaps not appreciable if it irritates you during your sleep at night. Are you a light sleeper, or is his snore too loud? There are quite a few ways to figure out if your dog's snore indicates an underlying health problem or maybe sinus, or if he's just a noisy sleeper. How to find out what is the dog's normal snoring and when is it not? Check out these reasons below. What are the causes of dog snoring? 1. Back sleepers. Dogs that sleep on their backs are more likely to snore than those that curl up or sleep on their stomachs. His tongue to some extent can block his throat. 2. Medication. Some medications such as muscle relaxants and painkillers can cause your dog to snore. These drugs can relax the dogs so much that the throat muscles loosen up and cause snoring. 3. Common cold. Just like us, dogs can get under the weather, too. Snoring due to sniffles will stop once they're feeling better. Irritation and inflammation are the culprits behind sneezing, wheezing, runny noses, and snoring. 4. Allergies or sensitivities. Dogs can have sensitivities to irritants and develop allergies to many of the same things we do, including pollen, dust, dander, perfume, and other pets, all of which can lead to inflammation of the nasal passages and snoring. 5. Brachycephalic breeds. Some flat-faced, or brachycephalic breeds such as pugs, French bulldogs, Shih Tzus, etc., are simply prone to snoring. They have overly narrowed nostrils, everted laryngeal saccules, and enlarged soft palates, meaning that tissue in the airway is pulled into and obstructs the airway. Dogs with these extremely shortened snouts are more likely to have breathing issues and are affected by brachycephalic obstructive airway syndrome, BOAS. 6. Obesity. If your pooch has packed on some extra pounds or extra tissue in his throat, there is a greater chance that it can constrict airways, or the rings in his trachea can constrict or collapse when he's asleep. Obesity causes more harm than snoring, which is good enough reason for any pup to lose those extra pounds. 7. Secondhand smoke. You need another reason to quit smoking. Just like people, secondhand smoke can damage a pet's respiratory system, leading to snoring, asthma, and bronchitis. Let us know better. If you need any reason to quit, do it for your dog. 8. Hypothyroidism. The most overdiagnosed endocrine disorder, hypothyroidism not only affects her metabolism, but also results in reduced activity, weight gain, a lower ability to tolerate the cold, and snoring. 9. An obsessed tooth or throat infection. Although this is rare, it is another possible reason for snoring and for you to take your dog to a vet immediately. 10. Physical obstruction. There may be a piece of fragments of any item he nibbled, other shards or rawhides may be stuck in his throat. This might not be to the degree that he's choking, but when you suspect he had chewed something, see the vet immediately. Top 10 snoring dog breeds. 1. Pug. How this toy breed, who usually weighs less than 20 pounds, orchestrating such a symphony of sounds in his slumber. Blame it on his small, squished-in face. 2. Bulldog. The sounds they generate at both ends astounds even them. 3. French Bulldog. Their sonorous snores can even wake the dead. 4. Black Russian Terrier. During the daytime, you'll need to mop his face after he drinks, as well as the furniture and walls he's splattered water on. At night, better you invest in earplugs. 5. Pekingese. He just loves the bizarre sounds that are coming out of his nose. 6. English Bulldog. Sluggish, snooze, and snore best depict this breed. 7. Shih Tzu. This elegant and innocent breed has looks that are perfect for a princess. But their sleeping mannerisms are far from proper. 8. Boston Terrier. This spunky and charming breed's hilarious snores are a great addition to your home acoustics. 9. Neapolitan Mastiff. Well, that's not a foghorn being blown right in your ear. Just forget about getting an alarm system, as his snore may set the darn thing off. 10. Chow Chow. The snores of this super cuddly dog range from sounding like an inexhaustible raspberry to a jet fighter taking off. How to stop a dog from snoring? 1. If you feel the position in which your dog's sleep is the cause for snoring, it would be helpful to adjust the position your dog sleeps. It's easy to do and there is no harm in trying. Encourage your dog to curl up rather than lounge on her back. An oval or round bed is perfect for this, and you can tuck her in and make her feel special. 2. Sometimes, if you find out your dog only develops snoring after he has started a course of medication, check with your vet whether medication is the possible cause of doggy snoring. 3. Every so often, respiratory infections can cause them to become stuffy and snore more consequently. If that is the case, once the dog recovers, the snoring should clear up. The snoring would likely be accompanied by nasal discharge and sneezing. If the snoring or nasal discharge doesn't recede or your dog has runny eyes, bouts of sneezing or nausea, consult with an expert. 4. Some owners of brachycephalic dogs go to an extent to have their dogs undergo corrective surgery so to reduce the snoring, snorting, and gagging. Small nostrils are enlarged and everted laryngeal saccules or elongated palates will be reduced by surgically removing the excess tissue. The good news is dog owners and breeders are starting to understand the demerits of exaggerated brachycephalic features. 5. There are few other things that could make a difference. These include reducing your dog's weight, smoking outdoors, allergy relief for dogs and reduce exposure to respiratory irritants. Check for an underlying tooth problem. Nasal polyps, small pink growths in the nose that can grow large enough to obstruct airflow and cause snoring. Investing in a humidifier can be beneficial if your dog's snoring is attributed to dry air.